are here to support them in their hunger strike. We are here to support them to success in the step they took. And we're meeting today to send a letter to the whole world that our detainees, our prisoners, they are soldiers of ending the occupation. And the occupation has to be ended. They are using the rights that the Geneva agreements gave them. They're using their rights to free Palestine, to end the occupation.
We in Britain are doing our best to wake people in Britain up to the injustices suffered by Palestinian prisoners. So this is a suitable time to raise the issue of political leaders and members of parliament who are in prison. The best known is, of course, Barghouti himself. He should have been one of the 1,027 released in the Shalit deal. Even many Israeli politicians have said he should be released. It is a tragedy that he has been left to rot in an Israeli jail for the last 10 years.
We all have to do something really strong upon them. They need our support. All the time we were watching this, and we knew about all the activities supporting us as prisoners, as political prisoners, and that had a very good effect on us. It's a whole life, something like 28 years from my life I was in jail. No doubt that it's still inside me very, very hard experience. All the time you feel that you are in a war, and you have to exist. And to exist, it doesn't mean that you exist by yourself, but by the whole people around you. It's all the time you feel that you are in stress and in very hard conditions. My family, my mother, my friends, my the neighbors, all the people around me. They in the first period after I was released, I felt that they are happy more than me. So it was a very good feeling.
Yeah. مكتوب علينا